Bow your heads, close your eyes.
Dear Lord, Heavenly Father, just thank you for waking up this morning as I start on a new day, giving us the faith and the courage to keep going without YouTube showing us the way. Thank you for keeping us protected on these highways, these roads, at work, at school, going on things in life, whatever we're doing in this world of change. Thank you for the blessing that has fallen down on us and come upon us and all the ones we have not received yet. I thank you for my family, my kids, family, and friends, and that all of us just get together and be as one for each other in this world. I ask you just continue to give me a focus and a strength to keep going and not let me give up on what I got going on. I just, when I do start on this job, that you just keep me in there, let me do what I need to do so I can keep it going. I just ask you that everything goes right when I thought I would be here for. Thank you for me being a better father than the rest of my family and my kids.
But there's no weapon for the gift that shall prosper. We thank you for stopping and blocking all attacks that the enemy tried to form. We thank you for stopping all word curses that friends, family, associates, anybody try to speak over our life, our health, our wealth, our future, over our kids. God, we thank you for everything that you're doing and allowing us to repent today for the things that we have done wrong. We thank you for allowing us to see millions and have millions and just to be financially situated. We thank you for enlarging our territory, blessing us with new homes, cars, jobs, and futures, allowing the Motis go out to touch families and homes and with the home that we didn't even imagine. And we thank you for everything that you're doing for this family. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
What'd you say, Mike?
I said something.